beautiful you. What more can you want?
Hello everyone, we are on our way down south to Margaret River. We're on a road trip, which is very exciting. The weather is beautiful, there's not a cloud in the sky. We just stopped off at a farmer's market, got a little granola jar, have a little ice cream. Nene brought me this spoon from Bali, and I'm very excited about it.
I've never seen her so excited.
About a kitchen spoon. About halfway. Halfway?
More than halfway.
Oh, more than halfway.
Yeah, we're only about half an hour to Battleton now.
Oh, sweet. Awesome. We're almost there. I will pick up the camera again when we get down south.
Yahoo! They weren't lying when they said that this was Australia's longest jetty. It's freaking long. How on God's green earth is that a thing?
Hi guys, welcome to the beautiful Narrabut Beach. This is our sick accommodation. Thanks Tarni for the find. On our left we have a lovely dining table with a beautiful view.
What more can you want?
What?
Cozy as fuck bed.
It's big too. King size bed. That's amazing.
Spacious. Here we have an amazing kitchen.
And I'm not even very broken. Good.
Talk about an Airbnb. Hold up, Tarni. Oh, look at this. Chockies on arrival.
Oh, what a legend.
And then to our left, we have an amazing bathroom.
Very cute.
With very nice products. Sukin.
Oh, yeah. Enjoy that.
Not cheap. I like.
Awesome.
Yes.
How good is the view?
Unreal.
Honestly, this is so good. Amazing. Not a bad way to finish off the arvo.
Oh,
on our little balcony. We've been into town. We've got some goods. We've taken a lot of content today. So we're excited to have a look at what we've got. And then we're going out for dinner later. Morning everybody, we are off on another adventure after our beautiful breakfast this morning. Woo-hoo. That was a wonderful way to start the day. Lovely. And we
delightful.
Are now going to explore the coast a little bit more. It's another stunning day. We're super excited.
Welcome to the Wild West.
We have made it
to paradise. I'm not left speechless very often. But like, what the fuck? What? This is freaking insane. There is no one here. Whole beach to ourselves. It's freaking nuts. So, amongst all of the epic footage that I have today and yesterday, I don't really feel like I've actually spoken to this vlog very much to explain what we're doing, where we're going. But basically, we're just having the best time in the Southwest, and it's just epic, and it's leaving me very speechless, and I don't want to go home tomorrow.
West is best.
Yeah, West is best.
Oh, she's admitted.
Yeah, I think it is.
Loves Victoria.
I think it is. But we are now going to a cave. What's it called?
Lake Cave.
Lake Cave.
One of the coolest spots. There's actually quite a few caves along the Cape to Cape Peninsula.
Which she actually only told me about maybe 2 hours ago.
Yeah, I'm a really good tour guide. Hook me up when I come to WA.
West Oz wouldn't be complete without a banging sunset.
Oh, look at the waves.
It looks absolutely epic. I am going to end this video here because I cannot even fathom how much footage I have. It's ridiculous. I'm going to end this video with this beautiful sunset, I have like half a day tomorrow, but I'm not going to film. I'm sure you will see Shanae in another video because it seems to be the only person I ever have in my videos. We'll probably be Japan.
Oh, Gold Coast maybe?
Maybe Gold Coast.
There you go.
We're off to the pub to go and have some bangers and mash.
Best bangers and mash you'll ever eat. I'm joking. Settlers Tavern by the river. Get there.
Yep.
Be there.
That's where we're about to head. So anyway, signing off this video here. And I will see you in another video very, very soon.